We're back. We are back to the castle, and we are reporting to the vampire lord to let him. And by now, the moth priest is probably there, and they're extracting the knowledge they need to blot out the sun.
Life here has many. Well done. Somehow I knew it would be you and Serana who found. Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult a task. I wish I could have been there to hear the sounds of their screams. Well, your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll. Command him to read it, and let us hear the words of prophecy.
As you asked and traveled here. Of course. What is it that you need me to do?
Looks like we removed his blindness, because before I think his eyes were grayed out. Or we can see his eyes now. So at least one good thing came of it.
Elder Scroll. I admit I am looking forward to this. Of course, Master. Now, if everyone please be quiet. Must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriel's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light. Day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. Vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
Your obedience pleases me.
I shouldn't take a gander at it, or I'll destroy my mind. Well, it looks like we need the other two scrolls, but the journal says to command the moth priest, which we did. We have to exit and re-enter. Huh. Some bright eyes.
What is your command? Not as much as I would like. Even after spending decades of my life in the study of the Elder Scrolls, they remain a great mystery to me. It's true for most of my brothers in the Order as well. We don't really know where the scrolls came from or who wrote them. What we do know is that some are born with the special gift to read the Elder Scrolls. These chosen few can divine events of the past and future within the scrolls, though in time, it drives us to blindness. I'm afraid there's not much more to tell. Even today, the Elder Scrolls remain a great enigma. It is our sacred duty to study the Elder Scrolls. We read these ancient scrolls of prophecy in order to divine the future, and we use that knowledge to aid the Emperor. Sometimes, we venture out into the world in search of more scrolls for our library at the White Gold Tower. That is the very purpose that first brought me to Skyrim. It is the great spire at the heart of the Imperial City, among the tallest towers in all of Tamriel. The lower floors are home to the Imperial Council, and the Order of Moth Priests occupies the middle floors. The tower suffered damage in the recent war with the Aldmeri Dominion, and is not what it once was. I hope one day to see it restored to its former glory.
Interesting, yeah.
I will await your return.
It's a pretty epic moment in gaming history for me anyway, because there might be more talk of Elders, like more talk and even revealing of Elder Scrolls, but it's like watching an Elder Scroll being read. It's like a dorky, nerdy kind of epic game moment where, like, you know, it's just so iconic. I mean, it's the Elder Scrolls game, so.
Greetings, Master.
There's Our Lady. I saw you snacking on a heart back there. She doesn't just break people's hearts, she eats them too.
That was. My traitor wife stole one of them away and then disappeared. As for the other, the last that I heard, it was lost in the bowels of a Dwemer ruin. It seems our work is not yet done. But I have waited this long and we are so very close now. I can wait a bit longer.
Right, so. Quests never happen. Quests never happen in like just that. There's always at least three things they have to do for each major quest.
Do you have a moment to talk?
So I have to find the Elder Scroll and the two other Elder Scrolls of Dragon and Blood.
That moth was Dexy. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Didn't want that lot getting wind of it, especially my father.
Vampire politics.
Ever since he decided to make that prophecy his calling, we kind of drifted apart. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just a means to an end. We need to find my mother, Valeria. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself.
This room is echoey.
The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too.
Except.
Any ideas?
Yeah, either hiding with the Dawn Guard, although he would find it eventually, right, but right here in the castle is my guess.
That almost makes sense. I used to help my mother tend the garden in the courtyard. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. Trust me, I lived here a very long time and I know every nook and cranny. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. Come on, it's just around the side.
Probably gonna have to need to feed here soon. Ooh. Some spiky grass. Actually, I lied. We do need to try to do something real quick here. We do have to get our inventory is almost full again, so. Sound like there are enemies nearby?
A nip in the air. Good for my crops.
Uh-oh, we're hungering. Well, maybe we should get a snack.
You tried mercy? Might suit you.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
Ah, Battleborn.
Oh, you know well.
I do. You guys sent some mercenaries out to kill me. That gives me an idea. Looks like everybody's still
yes.
Awake.
What did you need?
Time is it?
Yes. What did you need?
Should be.
Yes. What did you need?
No. Sleep.
You're not supposed to be here. This is the last time. See you. Get out!
Thank you.
Trespasser!
Don't even think about it.
Little midnight snack. All right.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
You tried mercenary work? Might suit you.
Hey, what's up?
Welcome to war. We've got small weapons. Take a look.
Let's get more leader.
Good doing business with you.
Oh, it burns.
Things for sale, my friend. Everything.
That's business.
Interesting, to say the least. But with all that's been going on the one hand, supplies are harder to come by since fewer traders are traveling the roads these days. But on the other, the scarcity of supplies has led to some elevated prices. All that matters is that I have what you need, and it's worth every septum.
This guy knows his business, I guess.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Got some red water skooma. Some pretty, yeah. Ruin. This is looking a little run down. Oh, it burns. You look a bit pallid. And thirsty. Paladin thirsty.
You look rather pale. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Yay, barely. Since we're here.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Let's have a little snack before we head out on our way, and that way we can learn a little bit more about ingredients for potions here. A little midday apple pie, maybe a little bread. You always eat dessert first. Carrot, a little bit of sliced goat cheese, and maybe a red apple. End it healthy. And wash it all down with some wine. Yeah. We don't have a drinking and eating problem. We're totally fine. Oh, boils. Boils. Like burning oil. A long day of toil. I just want to recoil.
See those wood.
Landing. Cool landscape. Alright, where are we going? Back to the castle. Of course, we're going to get hungry again. Can't travel 3 feet. That's the one thing about all this vampire stuff. You have to, like, drink blood every day, I think. All right, where do you keep the food around here? Oh, looks like we had a smithy. The plaque's in the smithy. That's kind of cool.
If you need anything, can you feel it? You're now so much more than you were before. Time was I could barely hold my own with my companions. Now I can slaughter them all without a second thought. And I'm not half the vampire Lord Parkon is. Truth is, I'm better with a forge than I am with claws or fangs.
So the companions are like a fighting group, like a group of, like a fighter's guild.
I was.
progress very far. Never did care for their attitude, acting like they're better than everyone else. But none of that matters now. I'm not the most powerful of vampires, but I'm good with a hammer. See for yourself.
Got some vampire weapons. Oh wow, she's got some pretty high quality goods here. Impressive. She can do dwarven armor. Hide braziers. This is what we were looking for, gang. Hide braces of major alchemy. Yes. Ouch, that was expensive, but it was worth it. Yeah, she can't just do vampire armor. She knows how to do like Dwemer armor. Just like I thought would have been lost to history or something. It's pretty darn cool. Pretty darn cool. She's got some skills. Yeah, now we're cooking. This is a good random perchance. Is there anything else? Down, is it around here somewhere? I don't think so.
Don't get in my way, and I won't tear your arms off.
That sounds reasonable. Reasonable people we're dealing with. Hey, there's where everybody hangs out. Having such an amazing castle, they sure have like subpar living accommodations. Are you? Guessing this is the vampire lord's room. Oh, no.
I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in House of Dress. I was tired.
Yeah, apparently vampire politics are, they have several houses. And there's that cool room. Where's where's our food? Let's follow the blood. Yep, I think we found our food. Hey, how's it going? I wonder if we can feed. Yeah, we don't need the suit, we can just feed. Are a little bit weaker, ironically. Excuse me. Hey there. So, feeding actually reduces our vampire powers, which is weird. But, we do need to feed every day or we die. But it doesn't actually make us stronger, which is counterintuitive. Alright, so now we're looking for the garden where you might find an Elder Scroll right here in the castle. Very interesting. Right under the nose of Lord Harkon. Lord Horker, we call him. Lord Horker. After the Horker walrus type creatures in this game. Somebody's got to clean that up sometime. Spare ye undignified. From this castle. Let's explore the courtyard. Is the courtyard not outside, or it's probably in the middle of the castle because it's the courtyard. Or is it?
Back.
Who's there? Something.
I'm gonna try this Dawn sword out. It seems pretty cool. Spell casting, what we're good at. Man, this guy's tough. Blast. So under the courtyard. Oh no. I wonder if vampires are resistant to disease because they're technically dead. It seems like it, like I couldn't get sick.
The old water system.
That. I got greedy, I know. Okay, let's see. Ooh, an alchemy table. Oh, that was creepy. See what the... She had a note. Journal fragment. She had a journal fragment. Not good enough to live in their stupid keep, am I? Stupid sods don't realize I moved into the undercroft and started taking control of their own death hounds. I'll get my revenge. Okay. So, I have a little hermit hanging out down here. A little vampire outcast. Outcast among outcasts. Vampire boots. What's she working on? Hypothetical treachery sounds like something that she would read. Trying to get revenge.
Yes. What did you need?
I hear the creaking of something around here. Is that a skeleton I hear? Somewhere creaking about. Mothballs. That way, huh? That's kind of sinister. Okay, we'll go this way. The eyes, those eyes. They never blink. You're just here. You missed something, must have missed something.
Yes? What did you need?
A good omen. Maybe. Maybe what would be cool to do now would candlelight alteration then. There we go. Much more helpful. Get used out of all these spells. What are we missing? There's something there's got to be some way in there. Missing something? Oh, okay. That makes a little more sense. Excuse me, sweetheart. I gotta get through. Careful, sweetheart. The spike's in the water. The water spike.
Where'd you come from? Who's there? Heard something?
Fell asleep.
Yes? What did you need?
I think. But there is a lever we need to pull up here. Whee! And
this is one of those weird security measures.
Since I know the future a little bit.
Father put in, we got more.
Oh, still sneaking. You really can't beat fireballs in practicality. Gosh.
Who's there?
Oh my goodness. Good doggo. Good doggo.
Where'd you come from?
read the fire extravaganza. This looks gruesome. Some aspiring alchemists down here. Can't be all bad, I guess. I feel like we're gonna end up with some spiders here. It looks like there's a frostbite spider here somewhere. Where is it though? I've seen bigger. Ah. That is a big fella, though. I don't think if anything's beaten the first spider boss that we fought in the barrel. It was pretty intense. Why are they wearing trousers down here when they have all those fine clothes? So many tetanus shots, especially after that. That is a steep staircase. Isn't there like a way within the castle to do it? Guess we're trying to be sneaky, but
you've made it to the courtyard. Oh no.
Oh no what? Oh no what? Same thing.
What happened to this place?
Oh,
the whole place looks, well, dead. We're the first to set foot in centuries.
Yeah, if the only way is through that other place, it makes sense.
This used to lead into Castle's Great Hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after eating the meals. It was beautiful once.
I kind of feel the oppressiveness of what it can feel like being in a big city with the high rises.
What did you need? Dexian said something about that scroll. What was it? Something to do with dragons, I think. Maybe we should try asking at the College of Winterhold. Sounds like something they know about.
An archmage there, and I never hear anything about all this stuff. They're always like, go to the college. I'm like, why didn't anyone at the college talk to me about these things?
Before my father became obsessed with a prophecy, my mother and I spent quite a bit of time together. She was very fond of her alchemical garden in the castle courtyard. She taught me quite a bit about cultivating quality regions. Like the best of friends, I would never hesitate to share anything with her. It was very sudden. It was almost like one day we were a normal family, and then the next, I didn't know who they were. I'd try to visit my mother in the garden, and she'd quickly shoo me away, saying she was much too busy. She had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell us where she went. There's not a whole lot to tell. You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but we'll see that soon enough. It's not that simple. I guess it never is with families, is it? But what about you? What were your parents like?
I just appeared one day on a cart. Out of the ether. We're very close. Can't wait to see them again.
You're a good son.
I tried.
Yeah, let's just keep going.
It's like, it's a mama's boy type.
Some of the crests are missing. The dial is askew.
Oh. Interesting. So we're going to go ahead and leave the courtyard mystery to our next episode. And you know, I look forward to seeing you guys then. And if you guys like my videos, please don't forget to give them a like and subscribe. Lately, we've been getting a lot of subscriptions, so I'm super encouraged. If you have any friends that like RPGs and strategy games and whatnot, and I'm also very much an enthusiast, check out my socials too. I do a little bit of art on the side, and I'm also on Rumble. And I look forward to seeing you guys again soon for the next episode of Skyrim.